Hey, Coach Kristen here from Chronically Fit, coming to you because the holiday season is upon us, and this is the time of year where everyone thinks there's no way they can possibly continue on or start a fitness and wellness journey. So I'm here to give you three of my major tips from my holiday survival guide, which you can download for free using the link above in the description. Tip number one is never leave the house hungry. If you're headed out to that fun holiday party with all of your friends who have no idea about the journey you're on, don't leave the house without maybe downing a protein shake or having a big salad. Number two, I hope if you're on your health and fitness journey, especially with me, you always have your water bottle with you. These holiday parties are no different. Always have your bottle of water with you, because not only will you avoid that holiday party hangover, but it'll help keep you fuller longer. My final tip for today is to make sure you're a part of a community surrounded by people who are on the same journey as you, that are working towards similar health and fitness goals as you. When you go to these holiday parties, you might be around friends who don't understand this journey and even mock it, which can put a lot of peer pressure on you. Having this community to lean on, such as joining a health club, is super important and super important in your journey to health and wellness. I hope everyone has a wonderful, healthy, safe